Hi everyone, konnichiwa. Thank you very much for watching Horacchi Channel. This is Cultural Tips No.1, Japanese Cultural Tips No.1. I would like to introduce you Japanese Cultural Tips, small but valuable information. Okay, as a No.1, I would like to introduce you how to get a discount at Japanese home appliance store. For example, you know, huge home appliance store like Yodobashi Camera or Big Camera in Akihabara, Tokyo. Sometimes I'm sure you know you are going to go there and buy some souvenir to your friends or to your family, right? So, for example, let's say you are going to buy a digital camera at home appliance store in Tokyo. Okay, huge home appliance store. You know, when you go to the digital camera corner, and if you could find a good model that you're going to buy, please, you know, before calling to the nearest staff, check up the price on the internet. You know, check up the price of the same model on the internet, like Amazon. Okay, and there, I'm sure you can find a cheaper price on the Amazon, right? So just showing the cheaper price to the staff and ask him or her, please give me a discount. That's the way you go, okay? Please give me a discount, or discount, please. Can you give me a discount? In Japanese, nebiki shite kudasai. It's pretty simple. In Japanese, nebiki shite kudasai. For your information, I wrote the same thing on here, on the board. Discount, please. Can you give me a discount? With showing the, you know, the Amazon site cheaper price, can you give me a discount? Nebiki shite kudasai. Here, nebiki shite kudasai. Nebiki consists of two kanji. Seems a little bit complicated, but let me give you a small explanation. The first one, ne, means price in Japanese. Ne means price in Japanese. And the second one, biki. Biki means withdraw or withdrawal in Japanese. So price withdrawal is nebiki, discount in Japanese. Easy to remember, right? Nebiki shite kudasai. Discount, please. Nebiki shite kudasai. Discount, please. I am sure that you can get at least 1,000 yen discount from the price tag, okay? Price tag at the, you know, digital camera corner. And it's not a big amount, maybe, but, you know, with 1,000 yen, with that 1,000 yen, you can call a taxi to get back to your hotel, right? Okay? So it's not a big deal, but every time I tell this story at the international, you know, classroom, I can get a good response. So I would like to, you know, share the small information with you as a Japanese cultural tips. So that's it for today. But if you do have any request, these kind of Japanese cultural tips, please give me a comment. I might be able to, you know, follow the things. Okay. So that's it for today. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you can do that. ありがとうございました。